To stop Microsoft Word from saving to OneDrive, there's a couple things to do. Go to File, Options, Save, uncheck Auto Save Files in the Cloud by default, and make sure you browse to your local documents on your C drive. And then hit OK. And after that, if you save, you still see this. This is marked default. Select the one that's on your hard drive. This is my local documents folder. And set its default location. And now, if I save this, it wants to save locally. I hope this is helpful. Thank you.